Well, we might as well thank them.
Well, dancing for us for the 15th time at the Chinese New Year Parade, here's the West Coast Jingyi Lion Dance Troupe.
Now, this lion dance has something a little different for all of us. There are four adult lion heads and two baby lion heads.
And with the drums beating out the step, the dancers are moving to faster and stronger rhythms that really characterize the Southern Chinese style of the ritual.
Did you know that it is particularly good luck when lions bow your way?
Especially it's good luck if the lion bows before your home or your office, and there are lots of good luck signs at this time of the year.
Well, for example, it's lucky to see a robin, and it's lucky to hear a songbird. Would you sing for me?
I don't think that would be good luck. But, I mean, what is bad luck?
I'll get to you in a second. Seeing a funeral procession is bad luck. On the other hand, witnessing a funeral is good luck for gamblers. How about that? Hey, guess what we have here? Fireworks. '87, '88, '89, '90.
You have to count a little faster, Steve.
And you gotta say, those fellows in the lion dance costumes are not afraid of those fireworks. They're right up against them.
I'm sure they have really thick earplugs on.
You know, I bet you they do. And maybe that's something we should try. 175, 176, 176.
I think we're way past that.
There goes the big one now. If you
that
think
little
that
girl
was
has the
great,
right idea. She was holding her ears.
If you think that was great, you haven't seen anything yet. We have some of their Chinese dancing skills, skills they learn as they study the many cultures and people that make up the city, the state, and the nation.
Now, isn't it true that martial arts groups have traditionally had the honor of carrying the line of the lion dance?
It is, and for this group, the honor is very special.
And Jing Mo was brought to San Francisco 30 years ago by Grandmaster Wong Jack Man. And today, his work is carried on by his disciples who still teach his students the idea that discipline and cooperation are the true master's goals.
Very nice food. That was a look inside Chuck Lee's produce in Chinatown. Maybe they sell those peaches that bring you everlasting life, Rebecca.
Boy, if they do, I'm sure they've sold out already. Well, we're live at Union Square with the 1996 Chinese New Year Parade. And coming before the review stand now is the Buck Sing Choi Lao Phut.
Or for those of you who are better with English, it's the Circus of Lions.
Now, these 50 folks here from the East Bay city of Fremont come from a martial arts school where Kung Fu is taught along rigorous traditional Chinese lines.
And if you watch them perform, you can underline the word rigorous.